Hey everyone, welcome back. This is Bhagyashree with DomainRacer.com. And in today's topic, I am going to show you how to set up domain redirection in Plesk or how to create redirection in Plesk. So let's get started. First, log into your Plesk control panel. For demonstration purpose, I am going to create redirection for this domain. So from here, click on hosting setting option. Now from this page we can configure hosting setting. Now from hosting type, click on this change link. Now here in hosting type, change the hosting type as forwarding. Now here in forwarding setting, enter the destination address where you want to redirect your domain. Then select the forwarding type. Be sure to select forwarding type carefully. If there is any point in the future where you may wish to remove this forward, it's recommended to choose move temporarily. Otherwise, you should choose move permanently option. This frame forwarding redirect website visitors to another site, but do not show them the destination address, so they do not know about the redirection. But this is typically not recommended option. Once you add your destination address and select the forwarding type, then click on OK button to apply your redirection setting. Once you apply this setting, then from now your domain redirect to the provided destination URL. So this is how you can set up redirection or forwarding in Plesk panel.